Today, more than 200 vehicles went up on the auction block at the Jackson impound lot. Now, the cars are all stolen, abandoned, or seized. And a 16 WAPT's Pernay Roberson found out the sale is a good deal for buyers and the city of Jackson.
200, 200, 200, 200. It's going to be my last call. $200.
With no warranties or guarantees, the vehicles were worked. Hundreds packed Jackson's impound lot to get a good deal on a car.
I don't buy from a car lot. I buy from auctions.
Why is that?
They're cheaper.
I actually saved half of what I want to buy in the car. I got it for $600.
The cars were either seized by JPD or abandoned by their owners. Auctioneer Nick Clark says in this economy, the more bidders, the better the deal.
Yes, this is an opportunity to buy for people who are looking. Times are tight, money's tight. This gives folks a chance, and everybody gets an equal chance out here.
At the end, everything was sold, and the city made over $100,000. In Jackson, Pernay Roberson, 16 WAPT News.
Now, organizers tell us the next auction is scheduled for September 12th and will include 150 city-owned vehicles like dump trucks and used police cars.